We're off to get breakfast at a cafe. We've been invited by a friend of a friend. Recommendation of a friend, of a friend, of a friend.
Lots of friends. Is Robert one of the friends?
Yeah, Robert.
Bobby!
Oh, you can't say no to Robert.
Bobby Dazzler!
It's a multi-layered joke.
There's so many layers to that joke.
Like an ogre.
And there's so much pain.
Like an ogre.
And Callum's crying inside.
It's gonna go home.
That was a callback to the first part of the
book. Wait, what?
When there's no stroop waffles and then you had like you
crying. Ah, yes.
It's gonna go home.
Hey. Hello.
How are you?
I'm trying to find a parking around the area.
Yeah, it's really hard.
Hi, how you doing?
Hi. Good, how are you?
What's going on? Traffic?
Yeah.
Lots of traffic, yeah. Has history.
Just go around the area, probably find some parking. If not, then I'll just move my car.
We'll find somewhere, be alright.
Just do a little loop and then see if we can find.
See you in a bit.
Yeah. See you in a sec. Yeah, we did around the back. How are you, man?
Yeah.
Hi. Nice to meet you, finally.
Welcome. I've been here since 2011. Got a bit of a work area here.
Of course, it's a bikers cafe, so we've got all the bikes in there. Every month we try to bring in different manufacturers, different brands for display.
I wouldn't trust me with it. What I have in optimism, I lack in actual ability.
I like bikes.
It's pretty cool.
I like bikes.
Bikes are cool.
I do like what it
is. They are quite cool. Well, you have one.
I do actually have one.
Yeah. I got a long chainers.
Yeah, so literally, it has an engine. I believe it's a 25cc or 15cc, but you can literally pedal.
Wow.
And you can just ride it without the back, like the engine.
And that's then, crazy.
But
it's like a normal bike.
It's 1912. So you ride it. It's literally, it's really like a Harley.
The chain is so long.
Imagine getting your foot caught in that chain.
It goes further behind, see? The chain goes up the other side as well.
So it's two.
Oh, wow.
One for that, one to run the engine.
That's crazy.
It's like a modern day Formula One car. It's got a really long, really, really long boy.
So two are here in Bikers and the rest are out here. So the original Vespas, as you can see. We've got a company called Airwerks Studios where we have our personal collection of classic cars, collectibles, and we rent them out for shoots. So movies, film, music videos, production, products, whatever. And every now and then we just try to get creative and make our own stuff and promote it in a way. But then you got people, so Alhai Motors is a different company and they've got their own, say, car collection, and they're basically a showroom for classic cars. So they've got the goods for that. So today we did, the first one was a normal introduction. This is the second episode. We're paying homage to Breaking Bad, but like they're cooking something inside the van, and it's literally our, say, traditional food rather than, you know. But yeah, it's more for fun.
That's really cool. That's really cool.
We're supposed to shoot like 2 days ago, but the rain. This is it's kind of flooded.
When it rains here, everything just shuts down. It's crazy.
Oh, you didn't get any rain in Bahrain?
Like a little bit, not that bad. It was during the night there was lots of thunder and then we woke up.
Did you see the snow in Alain?
Snow?
Yeah, there was like hail.
Hail, yeah.
One of my Uber drivers was showing me.
Oh yeah, someone sent me a video.
Alain is like a desert area, so it's just a different city. It's Abu Dhabi, part of Abu Dhabi. But literally people woke up to snow.
Yeah, my Uber driver was showing me a video, like cars were getting destroyed.
Wow, that's one in a million, like, I don't know the last time we got snow. We did get snow in the mountains with Jace, Devil Jace, but that was like, say, 6-7 years ago. But, yeah, crazy, huh?
Snow in the desert.
Okay. It does get colder.
Yeah. I don't know if I saw it, but Rocket.
Yeah.
I have the same. And
really?
Actually, I would go to coffee shops. If I like the coffee from there, I just buy the beans, make it at home, and be like, yeah, it's going to taste better.
Without being sponsored, because I'm not technically sponsored by Rocket.
We're not sponsored.
We're not.
We're not.
It's really good. It's Jay. I kind of have this thing now with, if anything was to happen, and we were to lose the coffee machine, I'd have to like spend the money. There's no way I could live without it.
We did lose it for like a little bit.
Yeah, we lost the temp. Her ex-boyfriend came and took
he took the coffee machine.
Why?
It was like 50, we bought it like 50-50 and he was like, it's my turn now, and he just took it.
6 months here, got, 6 months there.
We got back from a trip away because we were in Spain, because I was doing some work there.
Or he came over, back, like, what?
came home and the coffee machine was gone.
Everything.
For 3 days, I couldn't be bothered to drive 20 minutes to get a coffee. I'm like, I'm not addicted to caffeine. The third day, I was having like caffeine withdrawals and shakes and headaches. So mentally weak, it's ridiculous.
And literally, there's like a few seconds of me in the vlog so far.
And what do the people miss you?
The people don't miss me. They hear my voice. That's all they need.
They hate everybody's voice, though.
They do.
They don't like
your voice. They didn't complain about my voice, actually. Like, I saw one comment that said, he's British. I don't know if that was about Callum, though.
Maybe that was about you, Dan.
It's not going to go in.
People do like British accents.
It's always nice to be like.
This is a cool place.
It's a really cool place.
What, review the coffee? Good, bad?
The coffee was nice. It was good.
It was good coffee.
Yeah, but the food especially.
The food was nice. Something different was really nice.
Yeah,
especially for me.
Especially for you.
Look at this guy. Yeah. Yeah, no, it was really good food. Really nice hospital. Everybody here is so nice.
Yeah, but that's like, the thing with Arabic people. They're very...
Yeah, it's amazing. Welcoming.
Yeah. Very welcoming.
Wow. This
Isn't
is...
It? Mahaba.
This is a cool car, huh?
Whoa.
So,
for you, you have to go through here.
Yeah, this is, wow.
There you go. Oh. You can sit in the seat.
On this one, yeah?
Yeah, sorry.
No, it's okay.
Alright, see you later.
See you in a bit. Wow. Is this a seatbelt?
I don't know if it works.
Ah, fuck
it's
it.
It's gonna be...
No seatbelt, I think.
You okay?
It's open.
I'm assuming it doesn't.
Oh, it does have air.
We don't lock cars in Dubai, you know that.
No, yeah. Actually, you don't.
I have a bad habit of leaving the keys in the car as well.
I've done it a few times before. Done it back at home. Oh, that sounds really good.
So this is from 1971.
Wow.
Just put this here.
Yeah, no worries.
That is really cool. It's got a lot of space.
Really loud as well, huh?
It's not going to be very comfortable, so I'm just going to give you a heads up.
Here's old Callum. Oh, the air conditioning is nice.
We used to have a car from 75.
Yeah.
Back at home. Yeah, it was really comfortable.
Which car was it?
Citroën DS Plus.
Oh, we have one.
Really?
See. Yeah.
I really like those. I'll send
it's
a photo
comfortable,
to my dad.
Huh? Yeah. The Citroën. I still feel it's more comfortable than any other car.
Yeah. The suspension there just.
It's all hydraulic.
It's such a nice color as well. Is that original?
The color is, but like the car had a bit of a makeover as well.
Yeah.
It's organic. How we speed through midnight moments. Foreign vehicles. 15 minutes of fame, or 15 minutes away from finding love in the way. For is you someone to wait for? Is it trying to stay on the right?
There's already an E-Type at the front.
I love an E-Type.
Callum's gonna kill me.
Nice. So
the E-Type just sat there.
Just casually sat there.
No. So most of the cars are always down, but we're moving a few cars out for some shoots. So obviously, we have to move cars. If you know Mercedes, it's not the 500, it's an E60.
I like the kayak. This.
Mercedes is Alpha. This has a 2-liter block. This is a Hamilton car, the hero car for Hamilton, the shoot.
The amount of money is insane.
Wow.
This is more money than I'm ever going to see in my entire life.
Probably. Quite potentially. We are in paradise. I bet that sounds lovely.
Where do you store all the keys?
In the car.
You literally couldn't store, you couldn't have anything like this in England because they'd all get stolen.
So, Lincoln, you know Lincoln Continental?
Yeah.
It's the AFK car.
Wow.
This is a hard top. So.
That cut
right in.
I have a photo of this car and it says hard tops matter.
The Bronco. This is
Bronco.
And then who was the NFL player or whatever that.
No, the other one is there.
Okay.
OJ Simpson.
Yeah, that's the one.
That's VTEC.
Yeah, it's a Honda VTEC in there.
Wow.
That's mega.
That's
madness.
That is.
You really are just playing GTA, no?
Five stars.
What cheat code are you using?
Class of GTA.
XY. Model load,
model load.
Yeah.
I think from Brazil or something, we found bullet shells inside. So, next time you come, we'll give you this car. You can drive
around. Drive around in it.
Free advertisement. So, when I was talking about.
It's like an Elvis Presley car.
Safety things, right? So, I'll just show you something metal.
Just slam the door.
They really never considered safety back then. So, you see this?
Oh, wow.
That doesn't look dangerous at all.
No. When you go in.
Oh, yeah.
If you hit your, say, knee in this, I swear I had 2 days, like, this was numb. Like, so. Yeah, it was right hand. Like, literally, you get in, like, you know.
Also, from like a design point of view, that's so impractical. Imagine if you did that now. People, no one would buy it, they'd be.
This is not safe at all.
No.
No. If you have a shunt, that's just like.
Yeah. Yeah, but look at it on the inside. Look at how nice it is.
But like.
At least you're dying in luxury, huh?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. A little mirror, to be fair.
It's a whole sofa, so it's not
can
like.
Can I borrow the car?
Better than the Polo.
Get in.
Wow.
That's so cool.
I'm small, so I don't have this.
It's like an Elvis Presley car.
One way to describe the interior of the Maserati is like a 70s porn set.
Oh.
Okay.
The door's so heavy.
Whoa.
It's orange.
Shine it on the light on the thing. There we go. Wow.
Look at this, the interior is literally orange.
Watch this though.
Wow.
But like, you know those 70s sofas covers?
The next day.
What's up, motherfuckers?
Start to the day!
You guys are very smartly dressed. Well, good to know we're all dressed quite well.
I didn't think I dressed that smartly.
It's good to know we're all dressed really smart today.
Somebody told Doja Cat. That I'm trying to indulge in that. In my great track suit, see the bulge in that. See the motion clap when you're throwing it back. These females.
Please cut these in.
Wow.
You can use it on bloopers.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. I'm getting dizzy. Yeah. This is approaching. Oh, that is insane.
This is crazy.
Corporate terrace in the world. Corporate. Private.
Are you serious? Literally getting dizzy, yeah. Yes.
No, the way you do it is you grab here and then you put it. I mean it.
I tried. You see how
also,
I did.
We worked out that if you fell from the top.
Oh yeah, we made a calculation, it's 12.9 seconds.
If you jumped from the top of the Burj to hit the ground, it would take 12.9 seconds.
I don't believe, let me see.
Then you gotta go from the top though.
9.81 meters per second.
Don't rub the camera.
Yeah.
In
physics.
Ooh, there's a chair.
That's crazy.
We're above Qatar.
Which tracks do you know? Red Bull Ring.
Oh, I actually do.
She knows Red Bull Ring.
I know Red Bull Ring.
It's the Red Bull Ring. Because you actually know it.
I've done it once.
What, in real life?
No.
Start engine.
Where is he going?
He's just going for a roam.
You need a brake past 100 and then release the brake. Carry the speed. You get the power later. One. Off. And then wait. Go. Brake. 2, 3, 4. Off the brake, turn it and wait.
Fuck.
You're going to turn in a bit later there because it tightens up at the top. 1, 2, 3, to wait, go. Good.
Oh, lost 2 tenths.
No, good exit, good exit. Fly. Up in here.
Why does it go down?
What the fuck?
Doing the dishes.
Did you just like throw it down there?
Yeah, I did.
No, as in did you throw it?
No, it came out of the tap.
What?
It comes out, there's like a hole here for some reason.
Yeah, there's literally, it comes out of the floor and it.
Oh, it's the drain. The drain in Dubai.
Dubai.
quality. Fucking hell.
Who's coming upstairs?
Maxime Jouz, my favorite Frenchman.
French is a beautiful language.
It is. It's the language of love. Putain de merde.
Yeah. And they have that really big phone, they have that cool phone tower in the middle of Paris.
The Burj?
No, the big phone tower in the middle of Paris.
The phone tower? Yeah. The Vegas one?
Yeah, it's, yeah. They stole it from Vegas.
Is it pizza?
I chose to.
Hello.
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 No camera, please, no camera, no camera.
People's opinion. Max, what did you think about the first vlog?
It was cool. A bit too much about food and food. You have to give me a bit of a teaser about your personal life and how you actually live through this life. Just a bit like this. We want to know more, so we're gonna watch a second episode. The first episode was just about food, cooking, food, eating, food, cooking. Bit of sport. Yeah, well, normal, you're an athlete. It was not enough personal input.
Now
you step up. But at least a bit of a personal, like, yeah, but yeah, it's a bit tough because of this and that. And like, oh, it's tough because of this? I want to know more. Oh, where's the second one? This is it. You have to make me click. No, you don't make me click. I didn't buy the second episode. I will still watch it, obviously.
That is great input.
That's, and when the vlogs improve, everyone, you have Maxime Jouz to thank. He lives in the future, so.
Wait. Just talk.
And I'm
going to,
I'm just
going to
help.
Just talk.
So, Puck, what are we doing?
It's organic.
Do you know what? I think through this, as this vlog goes on, people are going to see us slowly get more and more insane as the weeks have gone on here. I think we're all ready to go home right about now.
Yeah.
Huh?
I live with this. This is every day.
They're going to hate him even more.